Because I know I'm destined to be a world champ, man. So, you know, I just keep on taking that dream and keep on pushing, you know, do like I do for my family. And, you know, my main goal, man, to be a world champion.
Resolution Sports, the number one source, breaking from football up to extreme sports. So come on and join the resolution. Join the resolution. So come on and join the resolution. Join the resolution. Resolution Sports, the number one source, breaking from football up to extreme sports. So come on and join the resolution. Join the resolution. So come on and join the resolution. Join the resolution.
Basketball, soccer, MMA, boxing, any other sport you like. This is the website for the latest sports news, in-depth interviews, blowing up in due time. John Arch, the mastermind, putting things together carefully like a puzzle. Kept the planet on the hook like a dog with a muzzle. Take over East Coast. Next step is the West. Take competition like I'm sparring in. My name is D-Ware. Couple hooks to your gut. Jazz to the head, man, this is so hard. Yeah, that's what she said, but this what I say. We reppin' Jersey, shout out to Tennessee.
We are checking here in Newark, New Jersey. Alex, the Brick City Bullet, Perez. Creeping up here about, you know, 6-7 weeks out. Al, you got the upcoming date for a KEA Boxing show on May 31st up at the Birchwood Manor in New Jersey. But, I know we're a little bit out, you know, from that actual fight date, but, you know, you're also somebody who always stays in the gym. So catch the people up a little bit. Let them know how you're feeling, you know, as you get ready to jump into this camp.
I'm feeling great, man. You know, I had a little banged up shoulder, but man, my shit back like 80% now. So I'm feeling good. I'm focused. I've been focused. Been hard, man, getting fights and all that. But, you know, my time finally here, so. May 31st, I'm just going to focus on that, and whoever they put in front of me, handle business, God willing.
And anybody who knows you out knows you constantly stay in the gym, so it's not hard for you to maintain that, you know, fight-ready shape and that, you know, everything that comes with that because you're always putting the work in. But, you know, how hard is it for you to, you know, not knowing a date for such an elapsed period of time, you know, to kind of keep that focus and, you know, mentally and physically keep yourself in shape?
I mean, be honest with you, it's kind of hard, but this is my life, man. So at the end of the day, I just take the good with the bad and just keep on pushing. You know what I'm saying? Because I know I'm destined to be a world champ, man. So, you know, I just keep on taking that dream and keep on pushing, you know, do like I do for my family and, you know, my main goal, man, to be a world champion.
Absolutely. And, you know, as you have this date, you know, once you got the date set, you know that you're getting back in the ring, getting everything back on track for, you know, how excited does that get you for, you know, just to have a date set in stone that, you know, you'll be back in the ring? How excited are you about that?
Yeah, to be honest with you, it's exciting. You know what I'm saying? It's exciting, but, you know, I'm just taking it one day at a time, keeping my composure, staying focused to handle business on May 31st. God willing.
Absolutely. And something that, you know, jumping into your workout here today that you got into, obviously a lot of strength and conditioning, you know, a lot more to it or more to a higher level than, you know, you see from, you know, a lot of fighters and a lot of athletes, the amount of effort you put into that. How important is that to you? And, you know, what big of a role does that play in your fight game?
It plays a big role, you know what I'm saying, because you got guys, you know, I'm tall. So you got the little guys, the shorter guys. I'm tall for my weight class. So, you know, you got the shorter guys that think they can come in there and so-called bully me around. As you can see, you experienced it. It ain't happening. So, you know, that's why I play a major part in my repertoire and in my camp. You know what I'm saying? I do what I got to do to stay strong for them guys that think they're coming in there trying to bully me around, because you know that ain't happening.
No doubt about it. And, you know, Al, for, you know, any of those people out there that might, you know, you're someone that obviously everyone within the fight game knows very well. But, you know, for anybody out there that might, you know, forgotten about you, you know, might have, you know, think Alex Perez ain't still a man that's, you know, on this scene that's, you know, gunning for a world title. You know, what kind of message do you have for them? What do you have to say to all those people?
I mean, for the people that's sleeping, man, you know, all they got to do is send a contract, man. 147, send a contract, and best believe it's gonna get signed and sent right back ASAP. You know what I'm saying? But I'm looking for May 31st. You know, handle business, God willing, and we're gonna take it from there. You know what I'm saying? I just pray to God that I don't go through no more humps from here on. But if I do, you know what I'm saying? I'm here, man. I'm not going nowhere. Like I said, man. You know, I'm staying focused. Because, you know, I'm destined, God willing, to be champ, man, regardless of what.
Absolutely. And we kind of close this out with Al is, come May 31st, you know, 7 hard weeks of work that you're going to put into that. And all the people out there are going to get to witness that progression through this video series that we're doing here with you. What are people going to see on May 31st?
I mean, you're going to see number fireworks, man. Yeah, eight times I was stepping that square circle. Or anybody that's following me, or anybody that ever been in any of my fights, I never give no bull in a fight. Never. That's just not my style. You know what I'm saying? You know, I don't have that in my style. So they're going to see fireworks, and, you know, they're going to have a good night of boxing that night when that main event come up, and that's me.
Absolutely, May 31st is the date, so y'all go ahead out there and, you know, get those tickets ready. The Birchwood Manor, May 31st, Alex Perez back in action. And you make sure you keep your eyes peeled on these videos. We're going to let you know everything that's going on with this man in front of you as he gets ready for that fight date. And Al, thank you for, you know, inviting us into the gym here today. Most definitely, we're going to keep on riding with you all the way to the 31st and beyond.
And I thank you all the time, man. Smooth Resolution Sports, man. You already know how it's going down, man.
Absolutely. Appreciate it, Al.
Checking
me out, son. Damn, I feel uncomfortable and shit.
You good?
Yeah.
Make sure it's Alex cut quality.
No, hold on. That shit ugly as hell. I want
y'all to fix your face.
Don't let him talk bad shit like that, Al.
You gotta get the right angle, son. Get the right angle. Open your eyes. I can't see them. Your eyebrows and shit.
Like a dark black cloud.
That's actually a good one, too. Take that shit.
No, I don't like that, man. Come on.
You gotta flex or something, bro. You just did 300 sit-ups, nigga. You better fucking get some Vaseline for me, man.
I can't smile. This is a bull pick, man. You can't right. Gotta be smiling this right. Shit, huh?
Then put your hands up and shit.
That would be what you do.
Hey, it's a fighting
cool.
Pose.
Come on. Eyes, oh, that's cool.
Two different poses. Switch it up.
All right, let me know when you want. We're going to do one pose right now. All
right. Someone want to hold this bag so it's not hitting me? I'm trying to block this. Yo, life is good, bro.
Yeah, but you're not a pig. You can't look like that. Come on.
Come on, man. Show the right. Show the bright
white. Alright, you shouldn't. So is it?
Be like, yo, this nigga acting, son.
Make good people something. Yup, you drop. And when it was Irvington. You see how we work? SFL boxing. Cool. That's how we do. Cool.
Don't shake it, just quote.
That's what she said.
This nigga came.
They just opened their shoulders.
That's cool.
It's in Manhattan on, who's that on? That's on
45th? 40, no, 47. Rice, look at all the rice. See, rice is for me, you know what I'm saying? I'm training right now.
Oh, that's mad rice.
Yeah, I know. You see that? All the shit. You see how we do in training?
What is up, video?
Yeah. SFL boxing.
It's good fucking shit. Don't worry.
Good fucking shit.
Okay, girl. I gotta get it. Red Sports TV. We can put a say whatever we want.
My lips move fine and be like, that's good. Damn. Beep.
That's good. Freaking chicken.
Yeah.
Be killing that.
Is this the secret to your success, Al? That diet?
Yeah, man.
That's Spanish,
you gotta
you know?
Work hard, though. If you don't work hard, you don't sweat hard, you can't just...
You see, I'm in shape.
If I want it, but I can't eat it, I pass it on to him right here.
Mm-hmm. Even girls.
you gotta stay with them, girl.
Yeah, they trouble.
For fighters, they are. Mm-hmm. Pass them on.
Word. And I catch them like Emmitt Smith.
And they come back to fight. And they come back to fight. It's all about him.
That's what he made his sense.
All this fight. Every day.
Forever is a mighty long time, so forever in my mind I will forever have rhymes. The one of stars, so forever I will grind. Forever bars me, forever I will shine.
Tick, 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 boom. Coolest deuce is my mama's womb, is my bedroom. Is that rare? That's quite alright, I'll be that. Like Dan Marino, QB stats. Play actionist and run it back while you hating us.
Checking in here at the New Jersey Golden Glove Finals. Alex, the Brick City Bullet, Perez. Tonight, though, he's Coach Alex Perez. So, but Al, do a little intro for us. Let everybody know what we're getting into.
I got my two young gunners right here. You know what I'm saying? Finalists, ready to beat the champions for the night. I'm doing coaching. You know, got these young gunners ready to go, man. They ready to go. And I'm ready for them to go too as well. Yeah.
Cleaning out the half knots, yeah, we renovating. You already lost, man, I see you fading. Them lightning bolts on that emblem tell you who the greatest.
Resolution Sports, the number one source. Breaking from
checking in here backstage, just wrapped up here at the New Jersey Golden Gloves. Al, I'm going to swing it to you first. People have been seeing some action, but why don't you go ahead and introduce your man for us.
This is my little guy right here, man. Jay's mom, representative for the SFL Boxing. My guy right here, Perez. You know, he made it to the finals. Came up a little short because of lack of experience. That was it. You know what I'm saying? It was definitely probably the best fight of the night.
Absolutely. And talk to us a little bit about your sense of pride, you know, for how he performed out there tonight, and, you know, kind of touch on that a little bit.
championship.
I felt like he was one of my guys. Like my son, my blood, little brother. Like, this is my heart, right? You know what I'm saying? So, he had me a little hyped up, sweating.
Absolutely, and now kind of touching on you, Al, as a trainer, you know, talk to us a little bit about how disobedient you are out there when you know good and well that the rules say you got to stay seated in the corner and you just keep on popping up regardless of the officials trying to sit you back down.
Like I said, it's like a family thing. You can't control it. As you can see, I was hyped, I was going with the motion.
Hyped up, emotions, everything running through.
It's your passion.
Absolutely. Speaking on family, obviously, surrounded here by family. And, you know, Jell, we're going to throw it over to you first. But, you know, talk a little bit about what's coming up here in the next 6-7 weeks. Obviously, everybody knows what we're doing here and knows what's about to happen with Mikey. But talk a little bit about, you know, working with both of these cousins of yours and how everything's looking right now in the immediate future.
It's actually real good to actually have, you know what I'm saying, family company that we put together. SFL, Team Perez. We got a lot of ventures right now. We got a lot of people looking at us, sponsors. We got youth boxing. We got community service things that we're real active in the neighborhood and the community. And we're just glad to have, like I said, we're just blessed to be surrounded by family, man. To be working with your family as far as my cousins.
No doubt. And Mikey, obviously coming up here, you know, we're just a few weeks out, closing in on a couple weeks out, actually a little over a couple weeks, until you're going to headline down in Puerto Rico on a Fox Sports 1 card, Golden Boy Promotions. But talk to the people out there a little bit about how you're feeling, and as training starts to wind down a little bit, getting you closer to that fight date.
Feeling great, y'all. Training camp going well. No injuries, nothing, no setbacks, none of that. Just getting more anxious as the time wells down. I mean, getting close to the fight. Just get up in there and just show the world again what I bring to the table. You know, this year is my year, 2014. Team Perez SFL, and we're just doing big things. You know, as my cousin said, you know, we just a lot of opportunities right now. We grabbing everything. You know, we come full with full force, and I mean, we ain't letting nothing go. We mean, Perez to the end, and that's it. Man, so
SFL.
Absolutely. Al, we're going to throw D on the spot a little bit, so we're going to have to get some words out of him, but might have to push him along a little bit like a, you know, a good coach does. But D, go ahead and talk to us a little bit. You know, fresh in here into this boxing game, here you already find yourself the finals of the New Jersey Golden Gloves. That's big. A lot of people never make it there to begin with. You already gotten there. But talk to us a little bit about the experience, you know, what people can expect out of you coming.
I haven't been fighting for a while.
Absolutely, showed out there in the ring too. We all proud to be out here associated with you tonight. Just definitely be proud of yourself. But Al, go and close us out. And as everybody knows, we're working on this you know, little documentary film as we lead up to May 31. Catch the people up a little bit. You know, May 31 is heading right around the corner for us, and then just go ahead and close this thing out for us.
You know, business, what you see is what you get. Out there, keep on watch, keep on, you know, following us. You know, definitely gonna see a lot more, you know what I'm saying, at the end April 28th and May 31st. You're gonna see definitely number 5. You know, yeah. So just like, you know, my little guy came up with shit, and y'all saw him happen about the 5. And this is his second fight. The first fight was a knockout. This is his second fight. Other kid had 4 fights. You know what I'm saying? Just probably a little bit of more experience thing, but you know what I'm saying? Like I said, April 28th.
And still,
It's going to be another fireball. And then Big Bro next up. May 31st. And then follow us. Follow me on Twitter, at the artist Perez. Follow me on Instagram, Michael Perez Official. Follow Brick City Bullet, Alex the Brick City Bullet. Alex Perez BCB. And that's my Twitter and that's my Instagram.
And don't y'all forget, go pull them phones out right now and start following. And don't forget, Jay on the end.
Box, I don't work out, but I will pencil whoop your ass.
He will inspire, he will make you laugh, so make sure you follow him as well.
Another one at Day Nation, Instagram, and at Day Count on Twitter.
Yeah.
Y'all heard it. Y'all got phones, pull them out.
Day Nation, Instagram, and Day Count on Twitter.
The future of SFL.
The future.
And we'll be back.